Here's a bit of information for those using the T-Mobile 5G home internet router. It can be powered directly off of 12 volts using a power delivery USB-C plugged directly into a 12-volt socket. Normal USB adapters don't pass through enough power, but this USB-C PD port does the trick. And if you need to add a 12-volt socket, the 12-volt wires behind stereos are often really easy to access, and T-Tap wire connectors make the splicing simple.